Good day, my friends. I want to tell about the greatest mod for custom Firmari made by Ryan Davis. How to enable this mod? You can enable it at few different places. Open apps in headings, or settings, user settings, scroll down and look for enhanced home screen or enhanced top panel by Ryan Davis. If you don't use third-party launcher, you need to select status and app bar for both cases. When you open from enhanced settings, you need to grant some permissions. Click enhanced settings and enable this option to on. Back and change to boss. We can select boss from apps or from settings. When we change it this option, we need to click save and reboot. Unit rebooting, restarting. Boot screen, then boot animation. Good, now it started. As you see, up button panel is missing. That's correct. Ryan Davis David mod uses slim mod, slim top panel, only status area, and swipe button. When we swipe, you see it's empty. That's good. Now we need to swipe again, and we can fill in this top area. We need navigation, we need radio, what else? Music, I use music, I use app drawer, online music, Bluetooth, head unit settings, maybe там CarPlay. Also, you can fill it with any installed apps. For example, if you like YouTube, just drop here. What else? Power Ramp, drop here. Maybe you need something else. Yes, File Explorer. Now we have it on the top panel. Click Home. As you see, panel is hidden, but when we swipe, all button is here. We can tune this panel. To open enhanced settings, we can go to App Drawer or hold finger on settings at top area. Hold finger. Opened enhanced settings. Click three lines to open enhanced settings, and we can set up app container. We can change icon text size each time. Also, we can use custom background or don't use custom background. Change here icon. When we finished with change it, we need to click refresh app list. Buttons changed his size, icon size. We can save, so refresh icons changed His size became smaller. Refresh. Bigger size, bigger text. So you can adjust as you like. Also, what we need, так, go to in heading settings. We adjusted app container and app drawer settings. Also, we can go to contact bar. This is fast dial for your Bluetooth phone. Wife, type here phone number, click save, rebuild app bar, swipe, and you see here wife for fast dialing. When you click this button, it will open Bluetooth and make dialing for this number. You can add 6 contacts for fast dialing. Also here we can do steering wheel control remapper. I made standalone video how it works, so I will not waste time with here. What about top buttons? Button with settings. Single click, open settings. Long click, open in heading settings. This is dimmer, just dim a unit. This is power button to switch sound on, sound off. Hold, if we long press power button, unit will reboot it. This is current time, current date. If we open radio, it will just change it to frequency. Also, USB stick. When you click it, open file manager. Bluetooth. Open Bluetooth. Sorry. You cannot see it. When we click USB stick icon, it open file manager. If we click Bluetooth, it open Bluetooth. If we click Wi-Fi, it opens Wi-Fi, like mine. Here is immersive mode button. When we click, it hides top and bottom panel. That's recent. And very, very good feature is after split mode. For example, if we open online music. Wait, it started. If we hold finger on home button, it will split screen on two panels. No need to open from recent or something else. Just hold finger on home button and it will split it. If you hold finger on home button and it doesn't split, you need to do next scene. Open settings, Android settings. Settings, Android settings, type here ENCH. And go to enhancing settings, accessibility. We need to grant this permission. Change to on. Okay. now open again online music or something else and hold finger. And it will split the screen. One more time. So if you hold this finger on home button and app is not splitted and you see error or something else, you need to grant permission for enhanced settings as I did. Also you can you can use OEM buttons with one field and installed buttons apps with another field. If you wish to get it mixed, you can go to enhanced settings here, app container, and switch separate OEM apps. Change this option, refresh app list, swipe, and you will get them mixed. They order by alphabet, by name. Maybe you will like how it looks, but I prefer to separate them. Vertical. Refresh up list. Here is, I like when on top I have OEM buttons, on bottom I have installed apps. That's all I want to say about enhanced Ryan Davis mod. I hope you will like it. It's very flexible. Also for Spotify and some other apps, when you haven't top app panel, it looks with no glitches. That's why I use it most of time. If you need any help with setup this mod, write me, I will help.